Today, I'm pleased to announce that we are offering our first walk-up vaccination sites with no appointments required. From 9 a.m. to noon on Tuesday and Thursday, anyone may walk up and get vaccinated at Hayman Park Community Center at 975 Pennsylvania Avenue in University City. We plan to administer up to 500 doses of the Pfizer vaccine on each of these two mornings to anyone who comes, no appointment necessary. This is only our latest attempt to break down barriers to getting vaccinated. Our focus on equity and serving our most vulnerable populations has led us to create many different kinds of opportunities for county residents to get vaccinated. To do this, we have established powerful partnerships with our fire districts and departments throughout the county. We've seen literally hundreds of firefighters and paramedics help us. And I want to especially praise fire protection districts in Afton, Eureka, Melville, and Pattonville, along with the Richmond Heights Fire Department. We could not do this without you. Thanks to those partnerships, we have vaccinated more than 1,350 homebound residents and their caregivers and residents of senior group homes who are not part of the state's vaccination program. Those efforts continue. Also, at the end of this month, we will be offering a special vaccination event at the John C. Murphy Health Center in Berkeley for individuals who are deaf or hard of hearing, along with our partners at Deaf Inc. and Paraquad. Full interpretation services will be provided. Additionally, we are vaccinating individuals housed at the county jail and their families, and soon we'll partner with the County Department of Human Services and individual shelters and nonprofits to vaccinate the unhoused. We are also planning to offer vaccinations at drug treatment centers in the area. While mass vaccination events tend to get more media attention, it is these smaller efforts targeted at vulnerable populations that will ensure we live up to our commitment to health equity. And that effort will continue to gain momentum. In the coming weeks, we will be partnering with an ever-growing list of community and religious organizations to offer vaccinations in neighborhoods across the county. And we will likely expand our walk-up vaccination efforts to include more times and more locations. Finally, I want to leave you with this. This pandemic is not over. About two-thirds of our county residents still haven't gotten vaccinated, and we've seen gradual increases in the number of new cases. If you still have questions about whether getting vaccinated is the right decision for you and your loved ones, I urge you to visit stlcorona.com. There you will find factual, scientific information about the vaccines. You can also watch videos of people who've been vaccinated sharing the decision-making process. And if you choose to do so, you can make an appointment to get the vaccine for yourself. The more of us who get vaccinated, the safer our community becomes.